Good morning, all my gorgeous peeps out there. I have been really busy trying to organize my life, organize my files. We're sorting out the website, which is going live. Well, it's kind of live this week, but getting everything together. But I came across this video of me. This is a good 10 years old. It's when Gordon Ramsay came to visit and everything kicked off and all the different TV shows that I was on. And I wanted to share it with you, my loved ones. So sit back and enjoy.
Soul in a bowl now.
Hello and welcome to my world of soul. I'm Sharita Jones, aka Momma Cherri, and I'm sitting here at my reception desk at Mama's big house. And what it's all about is bringing some soul from me to you with love.
Nesting just a stone's throw away from the seafront is Momma Cherri's Soul Food Shack, offering classics from America's deep south.
I hope he likes it.
Mmm. Fucking hell. Those ribs. So tender. This may be the first time I actually go back to the kitchen with an empty plate.
Thank you. Bloody delicious. Spot on.
Thank
and
you.
It actually made me feel like I was back at Mum's for the first time.
Oh.
And having some home cooking. It was very good.
Oh, don't get me crying. I fed Gordon Ramsay and he cleaned his plate.
Warm welcome to today's guest. Bring us food for the soul, Momma Cherri. Come on. What are you cooking?
I'm going to be cooking for you a sweet potato with coriander and cumin soup and some red snappers stuffed with jerk seasoning.
Love
later. Okay, we've got some, what's that?
That's here. Yam.
Some yam,
and star fruit,
mangoes.
What's the influences? Because it's the influences, group of islands.
Yes, but they come from Africa, South America, and neighboring islands, okay? And it's just a fusion of flavors and people.
Here's some I prepared earlier.
Amazing.
And we've got some ribs. Don't fill up because you got some ribs coming.
I'll just put on record again. Just how nice. I'm not saying that because I'm presenting you at an item.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
Yeah, but
really
I want you to try and get your lips around some of these ribs, okay?
I'm going to be so messy.
Oh, it's meant to be messy. It's a messy type of food. You're meant to eat it with your fingers. Mm.
Okay.
Okay? There you go. Let's pour this in there.
It's been lovely to see you.
I love Cherri.
You too. When you're on Gordon
Ramsay's show. Your ribs.
Thank you.
By tomorrow night, Sharita wants the whole of West Sussex to know about Momma Cherri's and its brand new midweek eating concept, Soul in a Bowl.
Here we go.
Mm. Yeah.
Gorgeous. Mm. Absolutely lovely.
You eat, I'll talk, okay? When you're hungry and you need of a serious food attack, just come to Momma Cherri's, the Soul Food Shack. The price is so right, so come to the shack tonight.
Well,
for a memorable.
Thank you.
Tell us what you're going to do.
We're going to be cooking today candied sweet potatoes. Normally in America, I would only use the orange flesh sweet potato, but you can get now the white flesh ones.
Not quite as sweet.
They're not as sweet, but with the dish that I'm going to be making, with the added sugar, it's ready. And if you're in the supermarket and you're not sure which one you're buying, just scratch it, and then that will all be revealed.
Here we go, back at Shepherd's Bush Market. The perfect location. This is like a home away from home for me. I used to live just down the road. I would shop here because you can always get a bargain. Oh,
yes. That's the cream, eh?
That's the what I want. It looks very much like a banana, but you can see it's a lot bigger. These are not bananas. Let's get some of these for frying because I think these will be delicious. I want to do some of these planting with the sugar cane. Thank you. Load it down.
That smells amazing.
Oh, it's smelling so good. So good.
And who better to flaunt it than the mama herself?
Don't be shy. Whoa. It's all cooked fresh at Momma Cherri's Soul Food Shack just around the corner there.
Boy, she's good. A soul food evangelist, and she's out to convert the whole of Brighton.
Soul food! Can I hear you all say it?
soul food! All right.
Just wind her up and let her go.
That's nice, isn't it?
That's good.
So give me some more wings.
All right.
Don't forget, this time it's on the house. Next time they're paying you.
Yep.
There's no doubt that Sharita's a terrific cook. Soul in-